Okay, we're back up and running again. I just gotta get the game going on my OBS. Okay, you guys see a title screen? Alrighty. So, for those that have never seen me stream this game, typically, I play random tables. And unless I'm given a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I have over 100 tables, so there's really not much point in playing the same one over and over and over. That being said, here we go. Yes! Great way to start the session. One of my all-time favorite tables here. Second only to TX Sector.
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas!
I gotta find that on broadside shot, because I will be doing it a lot.
Video mode.
A bullseye!
Jackpot's lit. Gotta aim for the left ramp. Like I said, I still have to find that shot. Bad call. And this table does have a skill shot, but it's best to avoid it. Good target to shoot for, the right ramp. You get the right ramp a whole bunch of times, you get an extra ball. Try to lock the ball for multi-ball. During multi-ball, want to lock both balls again. Now three-ball multi-ball.
Move.
Yeah. Treasure mode. And here's where most of your points come from. Next one's gonna be worth 30 mil. Yep.
I see another ship, Captain.
Loaded.
Blackers open. The high score is mine.
Send them to Davy Jones.
The ball should be lit. Come on, give me the ball.
Let your aim be true.
Got it.
Shoot for broadside. One letter.
Oh, nice. Never knew that was a goal. Plunger malfunction. Kinda got gypped there. Ah, bounce over. Try to lock both balls, and then goes into three-ball multi-ball. Well, so much for that. Captain.
those cannons, boys.
Yeah, I ain't gonna...
One better.
I'm not even gonna try to aim for that one there for a frickin' video mode. And uh-oh. Guitaro's got something long to say. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hear the music behind it. Rod and embezzle. Watch for that. Bunch of illiterate pirates who sure know how to write a good song. Well, got halfway there. Yep. Yeah. Nice, Guitaro.
Return to battle, soldier!
Attack from Mars. Way better on this game than it is on Pinball Arcade.
Mr. Sim reports are coming in from all over the world. The Earth is under attack. An attack from Mars!
We must save the Brandenburger Tour!
Locked on target.
Hold that one.
Hey, you lobsters!
Watch out, men. They've got a big old beam. Great shot!
Atomic blaster!
will never work.
Save me!
Right loop for total annihilation.
Total annihilation! Woohoo!
Spanish eyes? Yup. One of my all-time favorite tables right here. One of the reasons why is this little feature right here. But main objective, just light the lights and then go around this thing, and then just rinse and repeat. Plus, I love the artwork on here, too. Very unique. And you wanna get good at backhanding, too, because you're going to need it. Ideally, you want to hit with this to bounce it up into the targets here. Easiest way to hit them because bumpers don't do it half the time. There we go. Now hit that turnaround. And I'm making all those roller rows up there upgrades the bumpers. Thank you. Well, screwed that up. Yeah, that's another thing I like about this table. Friggin' artwork. Never seen anything like it.
My hero.
Creature from the Black Lagoon. Not a fan of this table. Too cramped.
With the show.
Let me out!
And multi-ball. I got a finder. Shoot, the snack bar. I can't, the shot's lit. My god, I actually got it. Whoa. Shot is lit, I cannot hit. Move your car.
Mr. Teddy!
Aw, come on.
Well, maybe.
This gets friggin' hilarious, too, if I can keep on hitting up there. I'm out of there.
And then I was on the case.
This is one of the reasons why Kitaro started actually picking tables. Cause every session I got this one.
Victoria.
I've dug up some real dirt on Victoria, like that all her husbands wind up dead.
And typically, the person that did is the person they mention. If it's not, then it's the person you last talked to. Just took down Victoria. Oh!
Come on. inside the train. Hop on the train. You could use that. Trixie.
I gave her a job dealing so I could keep an eye on her.
Ride the train. Hop on the train. Ride the train.
Can't remember where he went to get that.
Get the extra ball.
This was there.
Extra ball.
And if it's not Trixie, it's the last person you talk to.
Get the cab. On the case.
And then you're off of it.
You've been practicing.
F-14 Tomcat. That'll work. Setting it to 3 this time. The ball drains super quick on here. Basically, hit Tomcat in order to lock the ball. If it's your first multi-ball, you're only gonna have to do that once. On the left side. And it is possible to steal other players' multi-balls on here too. Thank you. That's why I gotta set to 3 players. Maybe I should have set it to 4. Gotta get the upper right hole for multi-ball. Here we go. For multi-ball, I believe we want to aim for the upper right hole. There's other stuff you're supposed to do too, but I can't remember what they were. So much for that. Multi-ball, getting Tomcat only lights one lock. Not all of them. Thank you. laugh and say that every time the ball drains on me on this table. No. No! Shoots off the upper left hole, you'll get our insurance. There's the ball's light. Sure luck right there. Okay. Cyclone is next. This was a table I used to play back when I was a teenager. So I know this one all too well.
Hurry, hurry!
That was a very goofy skill shot. Much. Supposed to go between right ramp and then Ferris wheel. Rinse and repeat until you get jackpot. Zilch.
You pay your money, you take your chances.
Jack. Well, jackpot was lit. Thank you. cram. Oh. Switch too soon.
Ride the Ferris wheel.
Oh, down on the bottom.
Ride the comet.
Got on that ball. Way overshot that. Got anything next? Enough. If anybody else has any requests, feel free. Pretty bad table right here. This table is all about maintaining multi-ball. If you're We're down to one ball. The timer counts down. 1 second left. Just barely. Trap the balls in the left hand. Counting down during single ball play. You actually want to aim for those white targets in the upper right, like that. That'll light up one of the gates. And two ball, multi ball. Thank you. Time's up. So, yeah.
Yeah.
This is another team I want to get over with, and already we're off to a bad start.
Be toast now.
Worst video mode ever. So you have to shoot toast at a frickin' bulldog.
Got him.
Now get that cuckoo clock.
And this is one of the few tables where I would much rather play it on Pinball FX3 than this version. I forgot about it. But at the rate it's going right now. Trying to aim for that hole in the far right. There we go. Attack from Mars, yep. Believe it or not, I actually have the high score on this table. Of course, it took me about an hour, hour and a half to get it.
Order up!
Diner.
Order up!
Yeah. Yeah, fast food indeed. You'll be in and out of this table fast.
I shall have the iced tea and the frankfurter.
Multi-ball.
And the Frank.
Either get the right loop or the very right hole.
Really, I haven't.
Order up. I'll have that.
Right loop, or get the far right hole, and that'll start multi-ball. Mediocre.
Hurry up, partner. partner. Order up!
Alright, multi-ball. Oh, could have sworn a locked ball. Yo.
Andale, andale.
Yeah.
Would you get to be your hot dog in the root beer?
Number one.
Upper right. Oh. This table here, basically, get all the flashing shots. And try not to fuck up. Keep it out of them bumpers. Who knows how the ball's gonna come out of there.
Blue River! Hey, you found the secret passage!
That ramp. Should be off. Would have been best if I had multi-ball going at the same time. I should be getting close to getting wet willies.
Boulder Garden!
15 million!
Still gotta make the right loop yet.
Welcome to Wet Willy's.
Got it.
Now
make all the flashing shots once. Get out. Option now is to shoot the center loop.
It's the boulder bash! Now! Woo!
Up. One more shot to make and it's gonna move around. Wasn't supposed to do that. Fuckled by the physics. Captain Bizarre, yeah. Chances are it might actually be the same exact guy.
Man overboard!
Gotta get the flashing shot, so hurry up.
Partner!
And yeah, believe it or not, the high score is mine.
Get the extra ball!
Good luck on that. Down the lower right corner. Gottlieb table. I thought it was an Alvin and Company table.
Howdy, partner. Howdy, partner. Thank you.
Ready, aim, fire! Here are pans. Collect pan. Ready, aim, fire!
Taxi ramps. I should say, this ramp is a taxi ramp. Every so often, it's got a habit of just suddenly flying right past the flippers. The taxi does that shit, too.
Pan. Ready, aim, fire! Joker poker.
Winder.
Yeah.
Miss Sally,
fetch me another match.
Now get.
And I will. So big hurt. I hit that.
orbit chunk. Your attention, please.
Okay, so teed off.
A hole in one.
He addresses the ball.
Hello, ball.
Your arrow's on the right side, there's your extra ball. Skills out of a Cracker Jack box.
Is that a range ball you're using?
Up with the ages already. There we go.
Shoot the ball right up the middle.
There's
nothing,
There's nothing to it. Not when I'm playing. Shot split, I don't hit.
Getting pretty teed off.
Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Bet you can't do it again. Looks like you need some serious help.
Yes, I do.
That was a good shot. That was a good shot. That's incredible. Shoot for the volcano! What a lucky shot! 20 million!
Do you know I gotta get hit that big hole at the far right?
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
One.
Skins
hey,
game?
You got your eyes open or what?
You get a chance to double your score, but you have to make a certain shot.
Looks like
or
you
a bunch
need
of
some
shots,
serious
I don't remember
help.
What.
It's mulligan time!
Jackpot!
Shoot for the volcano. Look out. Where do you think they all go from right behind
you? Can't find me.
No, here. You can't find me. Where do you think they all go from right behind today? Hey, you got your eyes open or what? I'm down here! Looks like you need some serious help.
Got aim for that.
That's incredible.
And I paid the price.
He addresses the ball.
Hello, ball.
Looks like you need some serious help. That was a good shot. Look out! That's incredible!
Off with the ages.
What's the matter, huh?
Almost. There.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
But, Skins kind of works like the, double or
hey,
nothing on Jackpot.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
You have so many seconds to make a shot or a bunch of shots.
Looks like you need some serious help.
And if you don't make it, you lose all your points.
Look out for the alcohol. Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Yeah. Come on.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
I'm trying to hit that big hole over right.
Good shot.
Yeah.
That's incredible. Shoot for the volcano.
Nope. And I forgot the gap between the flippers is a lot bigger.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Look out!
Well, this is pitch and putt.
Looks like you need some serious help.
One.
as pitch and putt's going, all of your holes, all of that is going to be hole. Extra ball.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Did anybody teach you how to play this? Look out for the out hole. Looks like you need some serious help. Chill out, hothead.
Big score's like, got it.
It's ready to catch a dog.
Meow.
Oh, so much for that.
What the heck are you shooting at? Yeah. That was a good shot. Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Is that a range ball you're using?
I didn't even nudge it. What the hell? Say, I hope that's not a game ball. Barnyard multi-ball. Yeah, it's barnyard multi ball.
That was a good move. Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it.
Do it.
Look out! Bet you can't do it again. Look out for the out hole. Out, like you need some serious help. Yeah. That was a good shot.
Upper right.
shoot for the volcano. That was a good shot.
There it is, golfer party.
Hey, it's party time.
Yes. I totally agree with that. Boosted my score.
Shoot for the volcano.
But yeah, I'd love to have Super Mario Pinball on here.
What the heck are you shooting at?
That before.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
I didn't beat the high score, Kataro. I think my high score is up in the billions somewhere. Teach you how to play this game. I'm trying to get the center shot.
Fight to the right for an extra ball. Look out for the out hole.
In case you don't know,
you blew it. looks like you need some serious help. That's incredible!
Yeah! Gotta hit the upper right ramp.
Incredible! Look out! It's raining cats and dogs!
Gee, that didn't last long. Gotta love not having a ball save.
Looks like you need some serious help.
Yeah.
Look out! Did anybody teach you how to play this game? That's incredible!
They're trying to hit that hole far right. Getting close to another golfer party. This is what I got. You're definitely gonna want to set this to four player. One of my favorite tables right here. For one, I want to say it's one of the first tables to have a skill shot. Gotta shoot it up here, but just enough momentum to where it stops and then it goes back down, lights the bumpers. If you hit this blue mushroom, it brings the flippers in. Yeah. Yep. And then hit the yellow mushrooms and they come back out. But the idea is to lock both balls. And doing that, hitting this captain ball releases them both. Or if you hit one of the mushrooms, it'll release one of them. Oh, and then it's got the spinning plate. One. Too much. There's two. Really? Terminator 6? Well, they just will not stop, will they?
Time travel is fun.
Was any of the director in all of them? I think they really need to stop with the Terminators. Shit's getting old. Just like James Bond. I mean, I like maybe the first one, probably the second, maybe the third, but the fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, I'm like, and on and on and on. It got annoying quick. Tell us where I think someone should go back in time and kill James Cameron. Or At least after the second Terminator movie was made. In you go. Trying to get that right lock. Time to retire, Schwartz. Or at least turn to directing or something. Or even better yet, how about voice acting? Got nowhere on that shot. Sucked. Too much. Wrong there. Single file down the sides. Much. There There we go. Oh, Rob. Way too much. Oh, perfect. Thought I gave it too much oomph. Yeah, and I bet you the high scores were in the six digits, too. Oh! Oh, took a second.
Give her me timber!
I already played this one. As much as I like this table... Oh, thanks, Kitaro. I got close, but not quite.
I am in your control.
Come on. Just like Whitewater, you want to keep the ball out of the bumpers. This table is infamous for it shooting, going from the bumpers straight to the left outlane. World Cup Soccer has that too. But otherwise, if you can keep hitting that left ramp, you'll do all right. Whoop. I was gonna bounce off the slingshot, but apparently not. Oh shoot, extra balls lit. Out of there. Big shot. And this one here is you know what? I'm gonna do something different here. Okay, this one I'm picking.
Do not fear me.
Basically, this table is all about the multi-balls. Ideally, you want them all going at the same time. Gonna be my last table right here. My right leg is starting to hurt as well as my right hip. So Tom Waits. Bats. Want to keep it up on the bumpers as much as you can. gotta hit 15 things, and the sooner you do that, the bigger the hurry-up bonus you get. 24 mil. Yeah. And you'll keep that bonus throughout the entire game. Jump. I don't hit a single thing. Like I said at the start of the table, you actually want to avoid focusing on one multi-ball. Instead, you want to actually try to get all three going at once. So because of that, I'm going to skip going in the left ramp now, and I'm going to try to focus on the right ramp. You can also start a multi-ball over here as well. This one here, missed multi-ball. You don't want to do this one until last, when you ideally have the other two multi-balls going at once. The way Miss Multiball works is when it starts, a ball will start traveling this way. And you need to do a sniper shot and hit that ball, knock that ball off the magnet in order for it to start. It's a lot easier to do that if you already have a bunch of balls out on the table. So that's why you do the Miss Multiball last. Of course that ain't gonna matter because I just fucked up. Not even worried about the skill shot, just wanna get that ball into play. Make a sniper shot. Got it. Start aiming for the right ramp.
10 million.
Down, guys. Like I said, I'm not worried about the skill shot right now. Video mode, if you can shoot the wolves when they're super close to you, you'll get a million.
Lost that.
ramp, please. Well, let me try backhanding it. I think you do the, you can backhand the right ramp. Yeah. Totally, completely forgot about that, but now I have to stay away from the right ramp. Start coming from the left. Not that. Damn, I got lucky.
10 million. 10 million. 10 million.
I know now that I'm a prisoner.
I still have the locks over there. So I kind of have to. Everything's long. Oh, get up there. And I got the skill shot anyway. Curious. Yes, I have gotten all three multi-balls going on several occasions. So, this is just bad luck right here. Okay, but anyway, that's gonna do it for me, guys. Like I said, my leg, back, my left knee's starting to hurt now, so I'm gonna have to go ahead and shut her down. I still got a shower, shave, eat breakfast, and all that, so. And my work week has started, so no pinball until next Tuesday morning. Yep, thanks, Kataro. But aside from that, I should be on later on tonight, though, probably between 4:30 to 5 p.m., and I'll be streaming Final Fantasy XIV. But thanks for coming, everybody, and until next time, take care.